Welcome to Gemini Architecture. My name is Kailash. I'm the astrologer. And today we just discuss about one Kundli. So that is a female Kundli. And that birthplace is Ranikhet. And date of time is 05 of September 1984. And time is 9:05 a.m. And if you see the Lagan Kundli, see Saturn is placed on Lagna. So that is a Raj Yoga, Shash Raj Yoga. And second, you see Moon and Jupiter placed in third house. So that's mean that is Gaj Kesari Yoga. Again, we see the 11th house, the Sun and Mercury placed in 11th house. That's mean that is Buddha Aditya Yoga. So there is three yoga in this Kundli. So today I just tell you how that is, you can say the Raj Yoga Bhang Yoga. So if we see the Namaj Kundli, I'm talking about 64 Namaj, 64 Namaj. So first of all, we just see, check the who is the 64th Namaj Lord. This is the Namaj Kundli, and here is the Moon. So you just count from Lagan to 4th house. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 10th number. That means Saturn is the 64th Namaj Lord. If I see the Lagna, and I go to 4th house, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, that is Saturn. Saturn is the confirm of 64th Namaj Lord. In that case, that Sas Yoj is Bhanga by Saturn. And again, see that Drishti, 1, 2, 3. And that house Drisht by Saturn. So, Karm Lord is also Drishted by Saturn. So, this Yoga also to Bhanga. So you see that how to bhang Raj Yoga by 64th Namaj Lord. If you like this tutorial, please like and share the video. And if you need any consultancy, so you just go to our website, that is Gemini Architecture. And if you need any kind of help, so you just give me a call on my number. Thank you. Thank you for watching our video.